For me, being here for New Year's Eve in my favorite country in the world.